How about laughing? Did Kathy do lots of laughing?
Yeah, apparently Kathy's got this very high-pitched laugh. I mean, I've never
heard... actually hear it?
No, I heard it, but I've never heard anything like it before.
Right. Do you want to give us a demo, Kathy? Come on. No, it's not going to come. We'll have to do it a bit later. When these two returned, we took them aside separately. We asked if Con was a bit concerned about his appearance.
His appearance worried him all the time, constantly checking himself in anything that gave out a reflection.
Well, it was raining, and I just wanted to look good.
Looking into car windows to see his reflection to make sure his hair was okay.
Got to look your best. So how would they describe each other's dance style?
She was wild on the dance floor. I mean, she must have seen Dirty Dancing with Footloose 150 million times to get those moves.
He dances really weird. It's just sort of hands and legs everywhere.
I think she got it all from Dirty Dancing. Patrick Swayze. The way he moves his bottom half.
Get on down. Did something strange happen to Con when the sun went down?
When the lights went down and the moon came up, he was just a completely different person.
Well, according to Kathy, I turned into a werewolf.
Well, werewolves only come out at night, and that's what he did, came out of himself at night.
I see. So could these two wild animals get together in the future?
We'll just take it day by day, step by step.
Something could develop. We've already talked about this, and we've just decided to take it each day as it comes, and if a romance comes out of it, it does.
I think time will tell, so we'll just have to take it from there and see what happens.
Not giving too much away, what would they like to say to finish?
Con, I really like you, and we could go out and be wolves together.
Kathy, you know I'm a werewolf, and you're the sort of girl who can really make me howl. Oh!
Well, there's a bit of an insight into your weekend there. Kathy, someone actually told me there was a bit of pillow fighting going on. Tell me about this.
We just constantly niggled all the time, pillow fights on the plane, but it was all in good fun.
There was no animosity there in the pillow fighting?
No.
Right. Tell me about romance then, Con. Go the other way.
I would have liked a bit of romance, but I suppose we were too busy having such a good time up there. Like I said before, they treated us very well. And
what about the future then? Are you going to get it together, have a bit of a pillow fight then?
Yeah, we'll just stay as friends now and see how things will progress from then on.
Good one.
You know?
All right, well, here's a gift for you both for coming back.
Yes, Con and Kathy, you'll each receive a weekend for two staying at Melbourne's Park Royal on St Kilda Road. Spectacular views, style and elegance are all yours. With the compliments of Park Royal on St Kilda Road.
Well, that'll be fun. Thanks for coming back. Good to see you both. Okay, we'll be back with more of Perfect Match, and it'll be good to see you too straight after this break. Stay where you are.
To find your perfect match, then send a stamped self-addressed envelope to Perfect Match, P.O. Box 4204, Sydney 2001.
Okay, boys and girls, tune in, because here come all your favourite video hits on one huge album, Video Hits. Out of my dreams. Mega hits, 18 original artists. Video hits, the only way to go on cassette, compact disc and record.
Right. Tea! Sniffy!
Ah, Sniffy.
Now, AIM has a new family taste. Fresh mint. Tastes really fresh, really minty, and the fluoride in AIM helps fight decay. Today's new toothpaste comes in today's new taste.
Okay, bed.
AIM Fresh Mint.
Aussie chopsticks, chop chop, home delivered, piping hot. Aussie chopsticks, at home, Chinese food on the phone.
If you're hungry and you're tired, and it's Chinese you've admired, delivered for your dinner, that's a winner. Aussie chopsticks, chop chop, Aussie chopsticks, chop chop, Aussie chopsticks, chop chop.
From just $1,176, you can have 7 days at Club Méditerranée Bali and feel free to use our windsurfers, catamarans, golf course and tennis courts. Or just feel free.
Johnson & Johnson presents a chance for you and your family to win. Win one of 5 Olympic Toyota Corollas when you buy these products. Share the Olympic spirit with Johnson & Johnson.
Our unmatched guys in the first game received the latest video movie releases, compliments of RCA Columbia Pictures Hoyts Video. Unmatched guys in the second game can go out back with this handy food warmer and cooler. No more food worries, compliments of Chess Cold. And to add that special touch, they'll enjoy delicious chocolate truffles exclusively from Paddington Chocolates.
Welcome back. Oh. Tell us about these guys, eh?
It's a bit too much fun in here, don't I think? Our first contestant is a student whose ambition is to become a professional model. Please welcome Danielle Colazzi. Colazzi. And next is another student who enjoys surfing as well as playing basketball. Welcome Craig Scott. And our last contestant likes sport and he would like to work in Japan. Welcome Damien King.
I'll blow a trumpet. I worked in Japan for a while.
I was going to say, you did, didn't you? Yeah, as a what? Module?
As playing modules, yeah.
Playing module.
It was, it's a great place.
Lots of sushi?
Good fun, heaps of sushi and all those things.
Discos?
Yeah, a few of them.
Partying on again.
Raging, you know. I was a rager in my heyday, you know. Hi guys, welcome to the show. Number one, you're all students. Tell me what you're studying.
I'm studying economics at the moment.
Whereabouts?
At Macquarie, first year.
All right, and to be?
To be an economist.
Why not? Number two, what are you studying?
Presently, I'm studying my HSC. I'm also studying to be an actor as well.
Where are you doing that?
Linda Keane Drama Studios.
Oh, right, yeah. Good luck. And number three, what are you studying?
I'm doing my HSC.
Right, and you're also going to be a model too?
Probably, yeah.
Right. What do you plan to do after your HSC?
Take up a course, fashion signing.
Good one. Well, it's all intertwined, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, guys, good luck tonight. Give them a hand, please. Got a lady who's into combi vans, Maximoy.
Yes, indeed. Cameron, our next single, is a bank officer whose interests are basketball, swimming and visiting friends. Jenny Coskery.
How you doing?
Good, thanks, Cameron. How are you?
Good. Now, I saw you actually driving into the station tonight in a combi van.
My combi van.
Tell me about your combi van.
It's my pride and joy.
Yes?
With Kendane curtains and I've got a dress to match.
And so do you drive in your matching dress and everything?
Yeah.
So you're a perfect match with your combi?
Yep.
All right.
Beautiful.
Have a seat there. You should have brought it on the show. We would have loved to see you driving through the doors of your combi van. Jenny, you know how to play perfect match. First question to number one, please.
Contestant number one, what most often gets between you and romance?
Zippers.
Zippers? Okay. Number two. What most often gets between you and romance?
The fact that there's not enough room in the back seat of my car.
Okay. And number three?
Friends, because they're always trying to interfere.
Yes, they are. Your mates are always going, no, I'll have her, aren't they? What do you think, Jenny?
I have problems with zippers, so I'll take contestant number one.
Thing. Number one. Jenny, next question to number two.
Contestant number two, what makes your mouth water?
A nice, juicy piece of rump.
Yeah, nice bit of blood in it. Nice. Contestant number three, what makes your mouth water?
A slice of chocolate cake.
Yes, all right. And number one?
A tasty girl, like you.
Oh, talking to me? No.
No.
Jenny, what do you think? Chocolate cake or a tasty girl?
I think I'll have to take the tasty girl. Contestant number one.
Number one. Jenny, final question to number three.
They say that big boys don't cry, but when do you think that it's okay to cry?
When he's cutting up onions.
Yes, yes, it's always good to cry then. Number one, when do you think it's okay to cry?
When we're in the shower and the only thing that gets soap is my eyes.
It's cryptic, that one. And number two.
When your girlfriend dumps you for your best mate.
And that's just happened to you, number two?
Yeah.
That's what you're doing on here? Are you all right?
I'll be okay.
Okay. You don't want a tissue or something?
Yes, please.
Yeah, I'll give it to you afterwards. Jenny, make his day, please. Who's it going to be?
I'll take contestant number two.
Number two. All right, Jenny, the bells have rung. Two matches with number one, one match with number two. Here's your 10 seconds. Good luck. Ooh, I, ooh, I. Righto, Jenny, who's it going to be? One, two, or three?
Well, I feel sorry for number two, so I'll pick contestant number two.
Number two wins today. He got the sympathy vote. Contestant number one is a student who likes intelligent and humorous girls. This is Damien King. Number two is a student who loves soccer and playing the electric twanger. This is Daniel Colazzo.
Hi, how are you?
Number two has won the date. You've gone for the sympathy. He might not never have had a girlfriend in his life. Look out! He's a student whose interests include surfing, Aussie rules and dancing. Jenny Coscari, please meet Craig Scott, the man with no girlfriend. Well, have a kiss. That was nice. You two are off the Tangalooma Island Resort together.
Yes, Jenny and Craig. You'll never forget your time at Tangalooma Island Resort. Situated on Moreton Bay, just off the Queensland coast, Tangalooma offers a wide variety of water sports. Try your hand at paddle wheeling, windsurfing, maybe sailing, or even the excitement of water skiing. It's all there for you to enjoy. Or simply soak up the tropical sunshine before plunging into the warm waters. A fabulous holiday for you to enjoy. Compliments of Tangalooma Island Resort and Perfect Match.
All right, now you two are going to have a fantastic time there. We might have a commercial break and we'll come back and see if you're the perfect match.
Shortly on Eyewitness News, State Cabinet introduces tough new anti-car theft laws, including a maximum jail term of 10 years. Former Cronulla Football Club Secretary Peter Riley charged with three counts of embezzlement totalling more than $20,000. Opposition leader Bob Carr tours the Redfern area of Sydney and claims the government ignored police warnings before last month's riot. And the Australians have a mixed day at the US Open Tennis Championships. For all today's news, sport and weather, Eyewitness News next here on 10.
I've been breeding for the best part of 30 years now, I suppose. And I've lost count of the amount of champions we've had. I feed my dogs Pal. Very simple reasons, that it's meaty, chunky, and it's got all the vitamins and minerals that are necessary for their well-being. The dogs go absolutely berserk when they see the Pal coming, and it's gone in a couple of seconds. If you want a fit and healthy dog, my advice is feed it plenty of Pal.
Top breeders recommend Pal.
Bad news this morning for drivers who speed, with a campaign to crack down on drivers who go over the speed. Said speeding was a problem which had to be tackled, and this time we mean it, he added. Lose your licence if you're caught speeding just twice.
Hundreds more police. Thousands more drivers pulled over. No more getting away with it.
Just one taste, and I knew, that you are my only one.
New Danone yogurt, smoother, fruitier, thicker. Just one taste. We'll tell you why. It's the world's favorite yogurt.
Just one taste.
Dennis Weaver in a remarkable performance.
What's it say?
Huh? That's not what it says.
Never reads my homework.
You're fired, you hear me?
I don't know how to read.
Bluffing It, Thursday, 9:30 on 10.
Welcome back to Perfect Match. Now, this is interesting here. I have Jenny here, and this is Craig, and if you two got married, you could form a weight loss centre. Yeah, Jenny, Craig. Yeah. You two are off to Tangalooma Island Resort. If you go there as a perfect match, Max is going to tell you what you'll win.
Yes, Cameron, if you're the perfect match, Jenny, you'll receive this hand-knitted Aussie paddle cardigan featuring some of Australia's most famous emblems. And for Craig, the smart Aboriginal Dreamtime pullover featuring classic Aboriginal motives. Compliments of Liz Newman's designer knits.
That'd be good, keep you warm. Yeah, let's find out. If you are the perfect match, we'll talk to Dexter.
Oh, bless my little cotton socks, Jenny. There was so much data, I almost had an overload because your perfect match, with a compatibility score of 74%, is Damien King.
Yes. No perfect match, Jenny. You've got Craig for the weekend, and you never know. You guys could go and eat all you want and come back skinny. See? All those sort of things. That's all we've got for you tonight. Please say goodnight now to Kerrie and Dexter. Until next time we see you, United, please stay safe. Good night.
Night.
the beat.
We use Grace Removals, the best moves are made with Grace. Casting crew Juicy Sam, Travelodge all around Australia. Headwear products by Weller. Carriers dressed by Grace from the City Store. Jewelry courtesy of Wendy Manto Diamonds at the Hilton.
TEN's Eyewitness News is next with all the latest in news, sport and weather. And Saturday night at 6:30, the Young Talent Team present a special Olympic show with a great lineup of songs from the team like Playing to Win and a surprise visit from Sylvia Palladino. Join Johnny Young and the team Saturday night, 6:30 for Young Talent Time.
On Good Morning Australia tomorrow, last minute preparations for the America's Cup. And we put the new Falcon and Commodore up against each other so you can choose the one you prefer. That's Good Morning Australia. That's tomorrow morning. We'll see you then.